looks
very cool. First of all,
and, you know, it's very good for driving as well. The handling is fine, so it's just right, out of balance. You know, in other cars, you sometimes have the feeling like it's a bit lazy or too heavy. You can't really put it on the track, but here the balance is just right, and it's a new dimension. All of that makes it so enjoyable.
Yeah, it was going too quick. I thought, okay, you know, we're talking about speeds around 400 and so on. So I went around the Nürburgring, I think, the first time, and I was straight away 20 or 30 seconds quicker than I was in the real Formula One car. So it was quite a surprise how fast the car is. But you really need to get into it, you know, how late you can brake and still how fast you can go in the corner. Really a very tricky car to drive, but once we find out how it works, it's very, very fun.
Pandora's box has been opened. What you see before you is the fastest machine on land. Its unleashed power will carve out a new legend on the circuit.